Unit 35. The injury.
I've just returned from the doctor's office, and he told me that because of my injury, I will have to miss the next 2 weeks of basketball. I'm really disappointed. Last night, I hurt my ankle during a very exciting game against West High School. It was 5 minutes before the end of the game. The score was 60-60. I had the ball, and I heard my coach shouting at me to shoot. So I started to jump, but suddenly I found myself lying flat on my back on the court. A West High player had accidentally knocked me down. I tried to stand up, but my ankle hurt so much that I was unable to walk. Two of my teammates had to help me leave the court. My ankle started to swell up, so the team doctor brought me a bag of ice to put on it. The ice was cold, but it felt good on my ankle. When the swelling on my ankle reduced a little, my coach asked the doctor if he thought I would be able to play anymore. But the doctor replied that I would have to sit out the rest of the game and come to see him the next day. Not only did I receive an injury, but we also lost the game by a score of 68-66. What a disappointing night!